How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we went to the smelly planet, Planet Rocks, on because of all the gas, and we completed the things just about. In this episode, we'll be taking on Reactor in the Crusader tournament. And let's get into it.
Attention, heroes. We are detecting high levels.
Yeah. So I hope you're having a wonderful day, wonderful time, and thank you as always for choosing to watch my content. And if you are new around here, please consider subscribing, because it'd mean a lot.
Alright, Red Zone fans, prepare for the ultimate showdown as Team Darkstar fights their way through the Crusader Tournament and a chance to take on All-Star Exterminator Reactor! Tonight on Red Zone, what happens when we force the criminally insane to
jump in gun?
Let's test this Lombax's puny mental metal by taking away everything but pre-placed mines!
Ah, but it's not as though I've got the boring mines I had first round. The first round, I have super mines. V8. Even more super mines. Just fire it through the thing. Oh, come on. Okay, it has that one angle. Oh yeah, yeah. Forgot how tough this one actually is.
You don't sell the steak, folks, you sell the sizzle, and Ratchet is hot.
Oh, come on. At this rate, this will be V10 before the end of this challenge. Oh, I got V9 already. Whoa, I think you've got a thing for us. I was like, that I think you need to tell them about. Oh, come on. Oh, he's just getting that one hit on me. Thank you.
I'm gonna call my kids and tell them to stop watching just as soon as I have kids.
Week 10, the Stalker Mine turret. I guess I read it by the base. I'm surrounded. Oh, so what? It's me. What about me? Maybe you. Boom. See, you did it eventually. Weirdly, took me longer than I'd like, but. Oh, well, what can you do?
This time, Ratchet is utterly doomed. We've wired his red zone collar to 4 control nodes placed throughout the arena. If he can't stop their countdown in time, the whole audience gets a fresh serving of Lombax Pate.
Yeet. Yeet. Damn it, jump too soon. Jump. Boing, boing. That's saying they can't use that against me. Oh, mid explosion, challenge complete. A minute 45. React to fight now. Yeto! Okay, so 2 hits, I all but die. My
is my house.
Wait, how am I supposed to avoid that? I... He fires so quickly, it's not fair. No, I'm gonna put you in a world of supernova hurt. Go. Woo. I guess it was all about making sure your time you jump back the other way, then back the other way to avoid this. So we unlock the Valak spell and Planet Torval.
Welcome
our new Crusader. And obviously, as we do to do the challenges, as we do, I go do, I go to the left, to the right, jump up and down and take the truth. I put the lime in the coconut and feel all the love. Zombie attack.
Team Dark Star versus the Robot Zombies. The zombie team just flew in from Catacrum 4, and folks, are they dead tired? What?
Oh, wait. Why did that do like 60 damage? I assume logically this is all about survival. That's not fair, you can't just add in an actual thing that can actually fire at me, because that's not good. New weapon. Oh, V5. V5 the Serpent Flail. Are you are actually kidding me there? Oh, we got V3. Nah, leave me alone. I only really lost to Reactor that first run because I tried to be a bit too aggressive, I guess. I go. All of the stalker mines. Oh god, that's not fair. That is flat out not fair. No, especially not when it basically has a weapon perfectly placed for the jump. You are actually kidding me. I guess Dredge Hand is supposed to be difficult. Just look how many bullets it takes to destroy one of them.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Oh, what?
Wait, no.
You watch that. The gap is nowhere. The closest is nowhere near. Okay, they're starting to spawn in people now. No, I did not want to walk into that. That's not good. Okay. New plan. Come on! Spawning three weapons right where I need to be. Hey. Mesh, because the mental bullets that you have to use to destroy one of them. No. Oh, come on. Just F off. How's it? The XP curve for weapons on this game is so high. It's so high. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. So we just perfectly managed to get that. Oh, bugger off. Keep running away. Oh, man. Oh no. They have not just spawned them ones in. Right at the end. No. Finally. Two more challenges. Heavy metal. There we go, V time. You know what? Supernova's coming out. We have one more challenge after this. Great, even when I'm just I can walk through explosions much. Jesus, how many enemies are there? Holy! There is so many enemies that I just cannot deal with. And EMP everything else at the same time. Oh, come on, you're actually, no, you're taking the absolute. You're taking the absolute with that. No, I'm doing this, but did you see how many enemies spawned in? It was ridiculous. I mean, when I've ever played this game before, before this series, I've never remembered that many enemies spawning in. Never. Like, I was there, so the amount of enemies they want you to kill is quite an insane amount. If you think about it on a fair logic. Given the increased health and stuff. I understand the increased damage from these enemies because it's hard difficulty. Damage always increases. That is well and truly understandable. But the enemy increases is insane. Okay, now, because I'm to switch to the supernova. All these things need to be EMP'd. See, that is what also annoys me as well. The whole reach of the zombies. Oh, at least I've got an unlimited, effectively unlimited amount of silence ammo.
101, and all I have to say is, I'm rich!
Like, I'm sorry, but how much health did it want to have? Whew. That's gonna be well like these 200 enemies. Easy. No chance. But, final challenge. Go, mini turns, go! Six mini turrets? Yes, it is.
Be destroyed.
Oh, no, come on. You are actually having a laugh there. It just about manages to hit me once and then manages to perfectly switch back the other... Dallas, you're really annoying. B7, 3 miles, so that's maxed out, max boot. Mm-hmm. Star 70 vanilla bullets, mate. Jesus, how many like King Leviathans are there? We let none past. 2, we got 2 seconds. 2 more seconds. 1, 0. Yeah. 644 enemies, and not a single one of them got past me. So that'll be where we end it. We'll post that next episode with the Valix belt. But so yeah, so thanks for watching, remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!